Ready? We're on. What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Back on Gears 5. It's a good start, isn't it? Nice. That's what we've already been here, haven't we? Yeah. Yeah, we've already been. Not through this one, surely. Better give me my guns back.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
Yeah, so you gotta bring it into this. This is as far as I got. I never beat this boss. I went to bed and never touched the game again. Get it! Now isn't the time. Can we stop? Yeet. It's fine. Very clever, is she? Oh no. What are you doing? Oh. My god. Fucking die. Why do you have so much health? Oh shit. She dead? Oh, there's more ice over there. Okay. Shut up. I need ammo. Thank you. Come on. Swerved. Oh shit! Okay. What the fuck are we supposed to be doing here? I'm so confused. Oh, I can't actually. No! Yes. Yeah. Have some of that.
We came here to make things better, but I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw was real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Who is she?
Their queen.
Come on. Time to get out of here.
Give me my guns back.
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old
My relic weapons. Vaskar region.
Welcome to Vaskar, home to the Union of Independent Republics secret space program.
Never been in UIR territory before.
You still haven't. Vaskar was independent.
Oh, it's him.
UIR had the pleasure of occupying, excuse me, liberating this glorious land.
Okay, remember how I told you only pissed off nomads lived out here now? Meet Garen Paddock, the most pissed off and nomadic of them all.
This is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike there. The Kong and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike? Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
So, it turns out the UIR space program went way beyond what the COG publicly revealed. Somewhere in this cosmodrome here, there's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm where they live.
If the UIR has satellites during the Pendulum Wars, why didn't you use them?
The politicians wanted their armistice. Launching those satellites would have guaranteed another century of war. But still, someone our military tried to launch.
It kinda triggered a small civil war, actually.
So we know this cosmodrome's layout. Where are the satellites?
Try the rocket hangar. Here.
And the wind flares are too severe to fly over that desert. So that's where your skiff comes in.
Question. How do we know these satellites are still functioning? Or if they're even compatible with ours?
Answer. We don't. And that's where you come in.
Unless you're too cowardly. Or stupid. Or weak.
Who is that?
A friend, believe it or not. But for now, get to know the layout of that place. There's a good chance most of it's buried in sand. Oh, and come and see me before you go.
Oh, my relic weapons. Took it off me.
Ooh. What was the part where no one showed us a look?
I don't care. We'll make it work. We have to.
Maybe it's time to make exactly what
you said. Yuri Dushenko.
It's what I felt. They have a queen now. They're not gonna stop. Look, I woke her up. So I have to stop her.
Yeah, but this isn't all on you. Come on, let's just go see Bear.
Oh, yoink, that's fine. Oh, we've gone from nice forest areas to desert to snow. No, from snow to desert. Like a lot of desert, Jesus. Very quiet.
Ah, good, you're here. Grab this module off the table. Jack's about due for an upgrade.
Hi, Jack. Jack temporarily takes control of an enemy. Stims the enemy while controlled. Hijack. Recharges faster. Ooh.
Done. What's it do?
Follow me. So a couple days ago, I sent Paddock a care pack. Some DBs and some leeches.
Intriguing. But potentially disastrous, but intriguing.
Thank you. See, the way you describe Niles' machine gave me an idea. I call it Hijack. Go ahead. Try it out. Show him what you got, Jack.
That's cool.
You figured out how to override the hive mind?
No. Jack just floods their brains with voltage. It's proved, it doesn't last long. They work.
So which swarm can we use it against?
Well, our test subject data is limited, obviously, but... you know what? Go nuts out there. See what happens. Oh, one more thing. Stop by and see Paddock before you go. He's out front.
One more thing. Once we get this hammer up, I need to know if I can rely on you.
Don't worry about that. This time, we're gonna do it right.
You know what happened to Lizzie in the convoy? Wasn't your fault.
Kind of you to say, but I'm the one who pushed the button. I had a bad feeling about it. I didn't want to do it, but I did. So that's on me.
Speaking of all that, have you seen JD around lately?
Try my best not to, kid.
That's pretty universal, isn't it? JD's a bitch.
How do you know him?
We were in a squad together, believe it or not. Also got court-martialed together. Kind of bonded.
So you trust him?
Well, he threatens to never speak to me again every time I see him. But beyond that, yeah, I trust him with my life.
Paddock's all right. Yike. Yike. Missive to Agent 9. Top secret allies intend to submit peace talks with the Kolg. We, the Grozny, do not. The briefcase you have been given contains the means to decisively end the war with the Kolg. You will deliver it to Major Paddock. Wow. Gonna sneeze. Yeah, gonna sneeze again.
Suddenly, they were wearing armor, and they started making these. Take one. Give you one.
So, you all have been fighting the swarm alone?
Yes, which is why I agreed to let Baird come here. We help you with your rocket launch. You help us take back our land. Speaking of which, our water supply's been cut off. We've been trying to restore it, but your swarm made that difficult. To say the least.
Getting the hammer up's our priority. Say we help. What do you need?
Our water tower. You'll pass it on the way up. Haven't heard from my people there in a while. Could be nothing. Could be something. Check in if you can.
All right.
And now the big question. Are you children ready to prepare for this? Because your skiff's ready on the runway. And the desert awaits.
I suppose we'll find out, won't we?
What did Baird say? A small civil war?
What's that? Yoink. Nomad's Creed. Prior allegiances are not discussed. Belongings are shared by all. You will be judged by a single criteria. Do you contribute? Scribbled in an obviously different hand. Will you stop shitting near the bunks? scribbled in yet another, obviously different hand. You will not knock. Right. Okay. Awesome. Get to learn more about the UIR.
Shock pressure. It changes the sand's atomic structure.
Yeah, my friend,
said it before.
Bear, are we expecting anyone?
No.
I want a game about the war.
Told me about Mount Kadar, what you learned, and look, I know you don't trust me. After everything that happened, what I've done, I don't blame you.
So what does Jin think about you being here?
Jin doesn't know.
Really?
And let me guess, he's here to pitch in too?
Yeah. Turns out, Foz isn't so bad.
No, I am, actually. You just got used to me.
Who the hell are they?
Friends. They'll be joining us.
Yeah? I don't like them.
Shocker.
You want these two along? Fine. But I deal with you, not them.
You good with that?
Like I said, I'm here to help. Baird.
Let's hop in that Raven and find some satellites.
No, Raven. The wind flares out there will kill you.
So what? We walk there.
Hey, man. If you want to walk, feel free. But we got other plans.
Oh, it's not that skiff, is it?
Yes, it is. Yeah. Fucking okay. Bitch.
Before we go, I got a bone to pick. A big one.
Sure. Pick away.
You lied to me. Then, after you got hurt, you pushed us away. Like we didn't even know you.
I haven't exactly been myself, though. I know that.
Don't follow me.
You showed up today.
Your friend.
For what it's worth, I tried to convince him to embrace Mark JD. But something about you two brings out the best in
him. How many fucking tanks there are? There's gotta be like something around here, isn't there? Unless I've already
right.
picked.
Well,
maybe I've got this far. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna say it's definitely something around here. Ah. Oh. Never mind.
So what?
Do you trust him?
I'm getting there.
Okay.
I don't. I don't want to know. Oh shit, what is this? Ooh. Yoink. Astounding Lightning Rangers. Ah, okay. Can we get a game about the war, please? Come on. Are all my guns still on this? Oh, damn it. Okay, well, what's the plan? What tell you? We'll do that.
All right, I know why we're here, but where are we going?
It's an old rocket hangar to the east. And just a heads up, the Nomads could use can't just say, let's do it, and make the last few months disappear.
Del, come on.
No, it's okay. Let him get it out.
No, see, that's not fair. You're being unreasonable, and I want to stay mad.
Then stay mad. Not here to prove anything. Just here to help.
As am I. So it appears his decency's rubbing off on me.
Oh, that's a shame.
We'll find out here has been bricked for decades.
Yeah. Jack should be able to power past any remaining malware and reboot the machine. He just needs access.
All right, Baird. Understood.
How do we get in here?
Kate, I'm guessing that's the water tower Paddock mentioned.
We gonna check it out?
Yeah, but I can't. How do you get into it? Using their fancy new LMG gun. Oh, there they are. Dead. So much damage. Is that it? I was going to read that collectible, but then I pressed the wrong button, so that's my bad. Just that one. Hey, sir. Oh, look at that.
Paddock, we just saved one of your engineers at the water tower. She was handful.
Oh, her. Does she survive? That's wonderful.
into it. Delta out.
Pump station. Pump station. Where's the docks at then?
Meeting that engineer was sort of like experiencing the entire tragedy of Vaskar in 5 minutes.
Tell me about it.
Oh, where are you going on? Ah, no. Do the station then.
Well, you didn't remind me of my mum. Why you turned out the way you did suddenly makes so much more sense.
Hey, there must be the pump station.
Are we stopping?
Yes, we are stopping. Incoming juvies.
Don't let him near the pump.
The fuck is that? Oh. A lot of them. Right, before we do any more, I'm ending that one there, because that's been time. So if you have enjoyed, Goodbye, I'm Lewis, Rambo, that good stuff. It's been your boy. And I'll see you soon.